In the ring to my left, at a total combined weight of 694 pounds, from Seattle, Washington, Brady Boone. His partner from Kensington, New York, Paul Roma. Their partner from New York City, Jim Power. Their opponents are managed by the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. Here is his tag team combination. Introducing first, from Reno, Nevada, at 281 pounds, one half of the tag team champions, Jim the Anvil Neihardt. His partner, the other half of the tag team champions, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Bret Hitman Hart. And their partner from Dover, New Hampshire, weighing 235 pounds, Dangerous Danny Davis.
All right, now, Jesse, this is Davis's first television wrestling appearance. How do you think he's going to fare?
I think he's going to fare fine. I'll tell you what, this guy's made the transition from referee to wrestler faster than anyone in the world. I don't know of anyone else who's done it. Gone from referee to accomplished wrestling star.
Well, I don't know about accomplished. That remains to be seen.
Wait a minute. He got a tremendous victory in WrestleMania 3, did he not?
Well, I wouldn't hardly call that wrestling. If you recall, he... wait a minute. What's happening here? Davis wants to start the match?
They're holding him back. Look at this guy's aggressive. He's ready. He is ready.
Well, he certainly appears to be aggressive. I'm very anxious to see what he can do, aren't you, Bruno?
Very anxious. I think he's acting very cocky and confident, only because, remember, he's in there with the tag team champions of the world. But he is starting. That's surprising.
We had an occasion to ask Jimmy Hart how he felt about Danny Davis in his first matchup here on television. And here's what Jimmy Hart had to say.
So excited about Dangerous Danny making his debut on television that I'm going to dedicate my single on the brand new wrestling album, Power Driver, to Dangerous Danny Davis. And it's called Crank It Up! Crank It Up, Danny! Crank It Up!
Well, he's going to have to crank it up. Powers right back.
Look at that. Right there.
I like that. I've got to say that was an excellent move on the part of Davis. But he's only been in the ring about a minute now. All right. Nice slam as well.
Look at this. Beautiful elbow. This guy's something else.
Well, again, I've got to say that thus far, I'm impressed. What about you, Bruno?
Yeah, I hate to say it, but you have to admit it. Look at this. He's slamming Powers so easy. He caught him with that knee off the ropes with such speed because Powers is a very quick man.
I can't believe you two are so honest.
Wait a minute. Coming in now. After the tag was made, that's Bret Hart in there. Paul Roma and Bret Hart. Nice reversal in the part of the Hitman. Look at that middle. Oh,
nobody home.
No. The Harts are just all over.
Well, you're seeing a classic example right here why Bret Hart is one half of the tag team champions of the world. This guy, mechanically, there's not anybody better in wrestling. And here comes the power man of the team, the Anvil.
And he is just that. Boy, is he a powerhouse. Look at, what was that maneuver?
A different type of body slam. You know what they're going to do, I bet? They're going to set it up and let Danny Davis get the win here.
I think it just shows some huge strength because he just scooped him up in the air, military pressed, and then just dropped it to the mat.
Talk about strength pound for pound. I was impressed earlier with Davis with the way, yes, and there's another one, with the way he's body slamming Powers and Roman. But there he missed with the elbow and then quickly tags out.
That's right, smart move. He missed, he got in trouble, he made the tag, he had the man in his corner and was able to do it. Here comes the Anvil with a big bear hug.
What would happen with Davis if he didn't have anybody to tag on him?
I don't want to hear what ifs. This is not a program of what ifs.
Brady Boone in there now with Davis. Boone trying to work on Davis. Davis up. Hey, tap, tap. Brady Boone with Davis. Davis being set up. Boone off the rope. Look at that maneuver. A cover. Yes, one. Yes. Look at that. Bret Hart came in.
Beautiful move, Bret Hart, making a save in there.
What's happening? Davis now. Davis. With Brady Boone.
spoon in a Boston crab. Where's that referee? The guy submitted. I'm sure he has. He did. Danny Davis kept his cool, got a Boston crab on, got the submission and a big win with no help, I might add.
Rick, I can't believe it.
The winners of this contest, the Hart Foundation and Dangerous Danny Davis.
Davis puts the Boston crab on Boone, all right. But not before, of course, it was a hitman who did the damage earlier.
You guys, all you do is look for excuses. I can't believe it.
Let's take you now, ladies and gentlemen, to yet another superstar here in the WWF.